We're working on a breaking story out of Akron today. Kenmore High School has been locked down. Police say that there was a large fight there this morning. Here are a couple pictures. A dozen students could be taken into custody, so we'll keep you updated on fox8.com.